Keep a couple together long enough, they should win it for you. Well, here are the world champions, Sabine Beitz and Tassilo Tierbach from East Germany. Now, he's 26, she's 21. They've been skating together since 1973. They won the European Championships this year. They won the National Championships last year. And they won the World Championships last year.
One of the reasons for that is his first throw, a throw triple loop, and done perfectly. Did you see how far she traveled? Coming up a throw triple toe this time, and she has no trouble with those landings. For a little girl like that to travel 20 to 25 feet across the ice and land as softly as she does is an accomplishment.
One of the most impressive things about Sabine and Tassilo is the speed and power that they have. They cover that ice very fast into this combination of jumps. It's incredible. I think that it's the training in the Eastern Bloc countries that really emphasizes that in the pairs.
With this beautifully talented couple. In the last 10 years where they've skated internationally, they've only once been as low as sixth place. And that was in Lake Placid at the Olympics.
Of course, this whole championship now is a build-up for next year's Olympic Games in Yugoslavia. Difficult individual jumps, two double axles side by side coming up. Well done.
Well, we only have two more pairs to go, Vasiliev and Zablova. Soviet Union, then Underhill and Martini of Canada, and they're going to have to skate just, well, I don't know how good you can be to beat this pair. I don't think you can.
Well, this East German pair is skating very well tonight, and what I would like to point out is the fact that they've always been strong, always had difficult programs, but they've showed a good development in choreography and artistic impression. And once you reach the top, once you're a world champion, it's hard to change and get better, and they've done that this year.
Final move, a pair of camels sit spin by Tierbach and Bass from East Germany. They end a very strong and excellent performance here at the World Championships in Helsinki.
They were as good as they had been expected to do. I don't know if they've skated any better than that, Brian. We've seen them so many times. We seem to be impressed with them each time, and more so each time.
Well, every time I've seen them, they've skated a very strong, clean performance, and that performance is going to be tough to beat tonight.
Well, here we see just some of the very difficult moves in slow motion. This was a throw triple loop jump, and as we pointed out earlier, you can see that solid landing.
And here's another throw, a throw triple toe loop. Now, they're the only pair in the competition to do the toe loop. Very unique move. They're the first ones to ever do it, and the only one.
You can see they're happy here. I think they're...
The only thing we can be sure of at this point is that the Carruthers have moved into fourth place. Dean Bice and Cecilio Tierbeck are going to be hard to dislodge from that gold medal. The question now is about Elena Velova and Oleg Vasilyev. Then Underhill and Martini. Let's see, what have we got? 5'8", 5'7". 5'8", right across. That's for technical merit.
Well, and deservedly so. They had a very difficult program.
And the only judge who gets them below the 5'8", as she cries a little bit, was the judge from the Soviet Union.
Crying, of course, is for pleasure, I think, John. I think
little girls are entitled to that.
They've got it wrapped up.
Artistic impression now. This second set of marks, 5-7, 5-7, 3-5-8, a 5-7, 5-5 from these Germans, surprisingly enough. From Great Britain, rather, 5-8 from each German and 5-7 from Japan. And the World Championships will be continuing in just a moment.